work. Good work, guys. What do you mean, Pog? Play of the game. What's that? What does that mean? Good work, Mariah, Neela, and Christian. Wow, Mariah really going at it there. Hey, guys. I'm just sitting here for no particular reason. Hi, Daniel. How are you? Thanks for that look. You don't have to respond if you don't want to. Miss you, though. Miss you. We all really miss you, so. Yeah, it looks cute. Thank you. I just took it out of the, I've been sleeping with it in, what's it called again? In, like, braided plaits. Because it's been really getting in my way. The sheer length of it. I don't really know what I'm going to do with it. I should probably cut it at some point because it's getting really, really long. I asked my friend that when I was watching her boyfriend's stream and she never told me. Oh, right. Pog. I mean, you could have Googled it. Between then and now, I mean, it's like a full 24 hours. You're making me feel like a child with the Pog stuff. Honestly, like, the millennials speak, Pog still means nothing to me. I feel like it's some sort of, like a emoting sort of thing. I have a feeling. I don't 100% know for sure. Also, apparently we're calling everyone bestie now. It's all... Oh my gosh, Kira! Hey! Thank you so much for that sub! Thank you! Oh, you're amazing! Thank you so much! Oh my god, 9 months, we're on a 6 month streak. Nice, good work.